is weird. Oh my god, Mass. E. Shut up. Oh my god. I guess I have to go down. Okay. I have to get the two sticks on the side too.
How did you escape your darkness?
Once another fire sacrifice, dude.
I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surtr. And so, during one raid, took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
So far so good. I'm just trying to figure out, like, if I can fight better. Apparently I'm a terrible fighter. It's the symbol I need to get, but I can't figure it out. It keeps putting me here, and I don't like it because my eyeballs aren't seeing what I'm supposed to be seeing. That's what's driving me insane right now. Can I get up there by chance? It'd be nice if I can get a higher point of view. Oh, I can. Okay, let's go. Stop. Some pee. Okay.
1 hour later.
I hate this. I want to vomit. This makes me want to vomit. At this point, it could be literally anything, and that's like the problem. To be that right there. Okay. Oh, hi.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open.
Oh, I see.
And Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Oh, I have to go on the other side. Driving me literally insane. That's frustrating. Ugh. Fucking piece of shit. I'm literally so mad right now. Get me out of here. Before I literally punch myself in the face. I hate it here. Absolutely not. Couldn't even stare at a fucking stick in front of my face. It's actually annoying.
If I can survive.
If I have to fight more fuckers, I'm dead. I'm 100% gonna die. Fucked up. I fucked up. Did I not fuck up? I fucked up. No?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you.
I don't want to fight.
You know that.
I don't want to fight anything right now. I want to cry.
Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Come on.
Spill the blood of Surtur. Take his mark. And I will achieve you from this.
Abso-fucking-lutely not!
You destroyed everything! Everyone! But not me! Fight now!
I can't even get near him.
Oh. heart.
Whew. Oh my god.
Forever one. A greater battle takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. And in the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. My quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Huh? Yeah.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have, to find your answers. Your quest. Your truth.
God damn. Going.
She learned everything she could from him.
She is.
Until she too could see what he saw.
I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah. Okay. Whew. All right, guys. That was tense. I don't know how many videos this is gonna be for YouTube. hopefully I don't need to do any voiceovers, but we'll see what happens. But this was fun. And my question is, how much more do I need to do in this game? Cause like there's
an illusion of self is shattered.
There's still the other guy I gotta go through, and then the main door I go through. So is that like two more boss fights, or is that just like a whole nother section I gotta get through too? I don't know.
A stranger in your own body. An imposter.
What time is it? I still have time though. If I get off now, then we're just gonna go into editing or something. Or we could just keep playing. Focuses on somebody else and it's so annoying to me. Please back up. Connect. to them, dude. We were in the fucking clear. Through his shield. Shield is so annoying.
She's only passed one test.
What's the other test? Is there another one?
There must be. The gate won't open.
Druth said Valravn.
Valravn. Dark magic.